it or not, the place to buy Palau's number one souvenir, wooden storyboards, is here at the local. Myths and legends, and now they were originally put onto the beams and pillars of men's meeting houses, but in the 1930s a Japanese artist came and suggested share them and give them as
the most popular storyboard they make here.